Hello everyone. Today I want to make a story. It's about the art of visualization. A few days ago I wanted to buy something that costed a certain quantity of money. I didn't know how to do it, and I thought to myself that maybe in a week or two I could get the money to buy what I wanted to buy. But then I remember a previous video that I had seen talking about the art of visualization, on how visualizing your goal can help you reach it a lot faster. So something really funny happened to me, and I wanted to share it with everyone. What happened was that instead of me waiting a week or two to get that thing that I wanted to buy, I tried to visualize myself getting the money in order to buy that thing that I wanted to buy. So, what did I do? What helped me to do this? What I did was that I pictured in my mind what I wanted to get, my goal, and what I needed in order to buy this item that I wanted to buy. At the beginning, I didn't visualize it perfectly, meaning that I didn't picture it in my mind with all the details and all the things that I really needed in order to attain my objective. So it didn't work at the beginning. But then I remembered that in order for it to work, or for it to work better, you have to visualize exactly what you want. You need to see it in the eyes of your mind. So let's put an example. If you want to buy a house, you need to visualize you having the money to buy a house. If it's worth $1 million, you need to visualize the money, the cash, meaning a pile of the money you need to buy the house, or a check, or something of value that you can change for the house. But if you can't see it, then it will be really difficult for you to buy it. So for me, what happened was I visualized me getting that money from a person. I didn't know what I was going to do for that person to give me the money, but I visualized it. So what happened was that when I saw it in my mind, when I really saw it in my mind, I started to have faith in myself that I could do it. So that's what it does. That's the trick. Once you see it in your mind, your unconscious start to believe it's possible. And once that happens, that's a big step to get what you want to get. So, what happened that day was that I didn't have to wait for 2 weeks. In a matter of 1 hour, 1.5 hours, I had the money and I was on my way buying that thing that I wanted to buy. I want to illustrate this with an example. Arnold Schwarzenegger has talked about the art of visualization. What he has said is that, and what I heard about him, is that he visualized how he wanted his body to be. How did he want his biceps to look like? How did he want his back to look like? So that he knew what he was working for. So in the previous video, I was talking about what Arnold did to attain his muscles and to win all the prizes that he won. So I was explaining that he visualized how exactly he wanted to look like before he considered his goal fulfilled. He didn't just use the technique of visualization for this area of his life. He also used it to become an actor, also to become the governor, to become a governor in the United States, and to attain the muscle and body that he desired. So, what is the lesson? What is the message? It works. If we visualize our dreams exactly how we want them to be, if we visualize ourselves, let's say your dream is to speak in front of 1,000 people, to give speeches and motivational seminars to a public of 1,000 people, then visualize yourself doing it. If you want $100 million, just visualize yourself having them, or having something of that value. You have to see it in your mind, and that way the process for you to start attaining it starts. So what I want to leave you guys is that it works. Just try it and have the faith to do it. And before you know it, you have that thing that you have had all your life desiring. So I hope you like the video, and I want to remind you that it is possible.